double tight, pound your power on.
Let's go, defense!
Dive. Good job.
Number 23 on the carry, Dorico.
Hey, I got it. I can't talk right now.
All right, now you gotta wait.
I'll call you
wait
later.
Wait to the field. We're
tight end.
Yep.
Oh! That's nice.
Ball on the play. Recovered by number 58, Gabriel Monti. First down.
Looks like you got double ones. You got a 1 of 3, and they're overloaded the entire right big time. You got to get a dot block for 58. He didn't touch 12.
Number 6 on the carry, Larry Turner the 3rd. Brought down by number 4.
Oh,
the bump on the play, recovered by number 10, Quentin Lee. Number 1 on the carry, Tyrese Rawls.
I double tight in the lane. Good job. You're going to get tossed in big field.
There's a flag on the play. False start, gets on a brave. That's a
you're
going to
get tossed.
Camera where you can take the zebra lines off. Yeah.
Safety
blitz. Yeah. You find it. Good deal, brother. See ya.
Number 9 on the carry, Aiden Bridges, brought down by number 4.
Thank you.
Number four, Joseph Baxter. There's a flag on the play. Full start, Ypsilanti Braves. And the five is now open. Please support your Allen Park Bulldogs football team. Bye today.
Hey, run them run. Run them run. Don't talk to them. Run them run all the way to the end zone.
Number one on the carry, Tyrese Rawls, brought down by number 49, Justin Wycheck. There is a flag on the play. Number four on the carry. Number four on the carry, Micaiah Smith. There was a fumble on the play.
It's a bitch, bro. That's been going for 3 weeks. Oh, Kyle, it's counter, it's counter. Good guy. There you go. Who's on number two in the slot?
Number 10, Cameron Taylor's pass was complete to number 13, Nyjon Taylor. Brought down by number 16, Emma Regula.
Good call. Good call. 59.
Number six on the carry, Larry.
Hurry up! Hurry up! Let's go!
I'm gonna take you not from it. He's up the way. One more.
That's the end of the first quarter. Your score, Ypsilanti Braves, 0. Number 10 on the carry, Quentin Lee, brought down by number.
There's no reason yet. You gotta get 23.
Number 4 on the pass.
Come on.
There's a flag on the play. Number four, they carry Micaiah Smith. Don't forget, football fans, to pick up your 50-50 raffle tickets, and we'll be coming around shortly. Number 10 on the carry, quick leap. Number 10 on the Thank you. are infiltrating Braves.
Thank you.
Number 59 on the carry, Peyton Pearson.
He's bringing them again.
Number 6 on the carry, Larry. Number 9 on the carry, Aiden Bridges, brought down by number 24. Number 9 on the Number 10 on the carry, Quentin Leak, brought down by a gang of Braves. Number 9 on the carry, Aiden Bridges. Number 9 on the carry, Aiden Bridges. Number 10 on the and get your hot grilled sandwiches and hot dogs right now at the concession stand.
Cut it off! They had a one in a second.
Number 6. Number 1 on the carry, Tyrese Rawls. Touchdown, Ypsilanti Braves. Number 10 on the carry, Cameron Taylor, Braves 7, Allen Park Bulldogs 20. There's a flag on the play. Number 7 on the carry, Caden Boyd, brought down by number 24, Jalen Lewis. There's a flag on the play. There was a fumble on the play, recovered by... Yard loss on the play, brings up second down and 17 Braves. Number 1 on the carry, Tyrese Rawl, brought down by number 40, third down and 16. That is the end of your third quarter. Your score. Number 12 on the carry, Bryce James. Attention fans, the 50-50 raffle is $215. Take a breath. Raffle tickets, correct. Ready. Number 7 on the carry, Caden Boyd, brought down by number 24. a timeout on the field. Number 3 on the carry, Joshua Rempart. Number 15 on the pass, card 7, Allen Park Bulldogs, 26. Set to kick off number 15, Carson Sheen.
Come on now, Larry.
return the flag on the field. False start offense. Brought down by number 49, Justin Wycheck. We have an injured player on the field, and there's a flag on the play. Number 10 on the carry. Number one on the carry, Tyree Stant Brawl. Good afternoon, football fans, and welcome to Mark Eaglin Field on the campus of Allen Park High School for today's varsity DJFL matchup between the visiting Ypsilanti Braves and your Allen Park Bulldogs. Today is Parents Day, where we're going to recognize the efforts of our